I think I'll enjoy myself in a fit city where the beautiful facilities are available for sense gratification. So today, I decide to swim ashore and meet the sun-dried humans. Here I go. Welcome to life on the land, Vishy. My name is Kali. You can just call me Kali. I am your host here in Bombay, and I will take you everywhere. But I even don't know you. Trust me, Vishy. I've been doing this for quite some time. I will show you where to go, what to do for enjoyment, everything.
That's what I'm here for.
Yes, you see, I am knowing that you are feeling little hungry after such a long journey. So I am personally going to take you to a very nice restaurant. It just opened on Chowpatty Beach. It is called Captain Cook's. Captain Cook's! Very nice seafood place. Great view of ocean when it's not too smoggy.
It doesn't sound too appetizing. Shall we not go somewhere else?
But it is all non-veg, Fishy. Just the way we like it. They are serving barbecue, chicken wings, pork, pig, sushi. They have the very famous curry, fried fish, and tomato chutney.
I just sick in my stomach.
What's the matter with this fellow? We're offering best food Kali Yuga has to offer. Oh, don't worry, he will get taste for it someday.
You know, this year, I think you are needing in order for you to make it big here in Bombay, you must have proper education. So, I am thinking that you are needing a very good person who can train you up on how to become PhD in material life. So, I'd like to introduce a very, very good friend of mine. He is a well-known professor at the distinguished Slaughterhouse University. I'd like you to meet Professor Speculator. This is your new student, Fishy.
Fishy?
Hello.
Well, 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 Cully. Another cat of the day. Splendid, splendid. We just love to have these fresh young minds and fill them with all kinds of information.
Well, Fishy, do you know what the motto is at Slaughterhouse University? Incomplete knowledge is much better than no knowledge at all. We have libraries and libraries full of books which tell you about everything and anything except who you are. So, you don't have to worry about the golden light because you'd be so busy trying to enjoy it. Don't worry. Now then, Fishy, at Slaughterhouse University, we specialize in crash courses.
Crash courses? That sounds very dangerous.
Come on, come on. Don't worry, my child, don't worry. It's just the way to get your degree as soon as possible. Now, the sooner you're out there in the real world working with your degree, PhD, the better it is for you. Well, Cully, could you assist me for a second, please?
Incomplete knowledge is better than no knowledge at all. Incomplete knowledge is better than no knowledge at all.
There you go, fishy. Now, I want you to study hard and memorize each chapter and be ready for your exam tomorrow, early in the morning. All the course. Now, just drink a lot of coffee and keep reading, no sleeping, remember. Good luck, fishy. And remember again, every chapter of every book.
Okay. You know, officially, this is very good. You just study this very nicely. You put your mind to it. You love it. Just look at this. How universe has evolved from nothing. And then look at this. The biological eating habits of insects and life comes from matter. This is fascinating. Anyways, I will see you in the morning only.
Kali, please.
What?
For a minute, please, Kali.
What's the matter?
You see, I can't read.
Never mind, Fishy, I am having all the answers to the exam right here. You will pass the test with great ease.
But that is cheating.
But we are living in a world of cheaters and the cheated. You might as well get used to it. Especially if you want to be successful in business. You did a test and you passed the exam with flying colors. The answers were at your fingertips. Presto!
What do I do now?
You must get a job, and I am knowing the right kind of person who can be your employer. He is a very, very, he is a boss of a very progressive company, Okra Karma Incorporated. You love working for him because he lets you know when you're doing something wrong. I'd like to introduce Mr. Shetty, slave driver. This is your new employee.
That's a funny thing, you. I like young, fresh men on my team. Young blood. That's what makes my team great. Now, one day, Fishy, you work for my company. You'll make lots of rupees. Remember one thing, though. I am the boss, okay? You are the employee. Get it straight, man. Okay, Fishy. Now, you see that conveyor belt there? Now, those boxes come off that conveyor belt. And you will pick up the boxes and place them in order over there. One on top of the other. Remember, these boxes contain fragile bottles.
What is there inside the bottles?
Whiskey, Fishy, whiskey.
Whiskey? What is that?
Never mind, Fishy. Just remember, don't tell anybody outside, out of respect. Otherwise, you are good as dead, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, come here, Fishy. Now, get going. Where are the boxes, man? Come on, man. I don't have a whole day. Come on here. Bring those boxes. I told you, put them carefully. Don't break any. The bottle's in there. What are you doing? You damn fool. You broke those boxes. Look. I'll put you in one of the boxes and get you crushed. Now
what
get
about
out
my
of here. Come on, get the damn thing out.
What about my degree?
Your degree's as good as a pilot's paper.
I am thinking you need a temporary escape from reality.
That's what I'm scared.
Yes, I know the perfect person. person who can take you beyond, he can take you to where you want to go.
Really?
Dirty Dan, he's the dope dealer.
What's happening? You don't fit? I can take you up. I can take you down. I got a stump. I can take you around. Crack. Cocaine. That is my game. Smoke it. Eat it.
You will never feel the same. It's all pleasure without pain.
So what do you say, fishy? What do you want?
Little brown sugar?
Brown sugar?
Yeah. A perfect choice for a beginner. Now, open your mouth wide. And close your eyes. Get ready for big surprise.
Welcome to the land of illusion, fishy. We all should be the star.
How nice! Oh, I'm flying! I'm flying! I'm flying high in the sky! How mighty I am! Look at that! How mighty I am! I'm soaring in the sky like a jet rocket! See the colors in the clouds! Hey! What is happening? What is happening? I'm falling down! Please help me! Help! I'm falling down! Please help! Help! I can't sleep! I'm drowning!
I know what you're thinking out there. I'm just a mean old demon who's just trying to fake this guy into believing there's some kind of enjoyment here on the land. But I'm telling you, he's just a fresh fish. It's just a matter of time and conditioning. Eventually our fishy friend will be fooled just like all of you, chewing chewed. I'm telling you. Ignorance is bliss. Fishy, wake up. It's time to enjoy. You haven't seen everything of Bombay. Come. Come, Fishy.
It was so nice to be high in the sky. But she had to let the crest down. It was so nice in the beginning, it was like a nectar in the beginning. Poison at the end. Is there any way of enjoying forever without side effects?
I am no person who can take you beyond time and space. Give you cosmic joy without end.
He is a very mysterious mystic who has magical powers.
Really?
Yes. He is not of this world.
I'm telling you, he is something else. You will not understand unless till you meet this person.
Let me introduce you to his strangeness. Swami!
Wonderful! Wonderful! Maharaj Ananda. Baba Maharaj. Mahabuddha Magic Man.
Om Hong Kong. Mahjong people.
He's wanting liberation into the cosmic light of no return.
Everything for a prize.
Swamiji, how much today is it costing to become God?
Aha! Let me see my cosmic calculator. Oh,